My name's Beshara Ellis, and I am a singer from Cape Town, South Africa. I know that these times that we're living in are really crazy, really uncertain, and we don't know what tomorrow is going to hold. Many of us have family far away. A lot of people have family in retirement villages, and you're unable to personally see them, speak to them. Maybe you've spoken to them a few times on Skype, but you're thinking, what can I do that's really special? I've sent them flowers, I've done all those things. I want to give you an opportunity to hire me to do something special for your family. I'll tell you how it'll work. You are going to send me up to 10 personal videos. Maybe you're going to take it of the kids saying, hey granny, I'm really missing you, love you, whatever it may be, and a beautiful message from you with 8 beautiful songs that I've sung. Make a personalized video just for that person. If they're in South Africa, I can send them a memory stick with this message on that they can keep playing over and over and over in their TV or their computer, or else I can do it via YouTube on a personal YouTube link. And you know, my mom was actually saying the other day, why do we always say the things that we mean and the things that we think of people when they die? Isn't it better to say it when they're living? When my mom turned 65, us kids decided to do a living memorial and all sent her messages of love. Say something special to the one that you love while you can right now, to do it through me and through music, the universal language of love. Please excuse my Pekingese snoring in the background, and I don't know if you'll be able to see her, but if you hear that snoring, that's her. I'll make sure that in your personalized video, that is not happening, okay? So this is just a little taster of what you can get in your video. And I hope that you're going to send your special family member or friend, grandchild, grandmother, mom, dad, whoever, a very special personalized message. And this is basically a little taste of what it's going to look like. This is a very special message to you from your family. They want to tell you how much they love you, how much they miss you, and how much they wish they were with you.
Every single time in South Africa, and I love that she loves us, and I love all her cats too. Happy birthday, Nana. Love you.
Happy birthday, Nana. Love you.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday, my baby sister, happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Auntie Loretta. Thank you for your warmth, for your generosity, for your love, for your care.
Mommy, words can't express or describe how I feel in my heart for you. I wish that I could let you climb into my head or into my heart to see how much I feel for you, but I think you know how mommy verskrik I am.
Unforgettable. That's what you are. This way.
contact me and I will send you a quote. It won't break the bank, but it'll be something really special that they can treasure forever.